Okay, so currently we are at our stop in Austin, and you can see Brandon behind me right there. A lot of people have gotten off, and this is like, I guess we've been here for like 8 minutes, and so it's like the longest stop that we'll have. I'm gonna show you outside real quick. I don't know if you'll be able to see it, but we'll try. This is outside. This is what we can see from our window. You can see the traffic kind of going over there. And so this is Austin. And we have about how much longer, Berlin?
I don't know.
You can't, it's dark now, you can't see us. Oh, there she goes, she hit the lights.
I don't know how long it is. I think that we should still be getting there about 10:30 or 11.
So, yeah, it's been a really good train trip so far. I'm done studying because I can't study any longer, I'm sick of it. But I'm probably gonna read Blue Like Jazz, which is exciting. So, we'll keep you updated again on the rest of our train trip. Bye.